I joined STEM program with a lot of expectations. I wanted to share the joy and the truth of the gospel by presenting it in the most exciting way possible. Knowing that over spiritualizing experiences could make students get scared from joining fellowships, I therefore desired to develop conversations and relationships which could trigger students and earn me the right to ask them deeply intimate questions which could lead to an excellent context to practice reflecting Christ through the way of love and life. I did not want to lead inside of the Christian Union be the only place my life could overlap with the students, and so I wanted to know the students that God had placed at my feet by building friendships as a tool of evangelism. I would always miss the moments we did spend with the students, meeting new faces and getting to know them. The awesome part is that as a young adult, it was just amazing how God could influence me to deliver His word by explaining the whole context from the extracted verses, especially during the best P classes. The team building activities we had during the CU retreats were just but moments of interaction. Above all, helping the students by offering pieces of advice whenever they had personal struggles and seeing them getting to the right track used to give me joy and satisfaction. Comparing my life now and before, I can attest that I have gained freedom to trusting in God while living each day at a time, something that has really given me unity and focus. The discipline of consistent Bible reading has enabled me to develop biblical truths, which has anchored me to stand firm for Christ, gain trustworthiness to entire Holy Scriptures, and supreme authority in matters of faith and conduct. I had a poor culture also, and lethargy of reading books and journaling, but it was not until the capacity building sessions that I began cultivating and appreciating the two disciplines. I've also learned to do personal budgeting and develop healthy relationships with money of buying things for their utility and less of their prestige. It is my prayer and desire that God will raise an army of Daniels among students who will also continue developing biblical worldview, clarity on the truth of the gospel, and a willingness both to defend it and to declare it. And to my partners who have always sacrificially supported me, either by prayers, finances, or both, may God supply every need of yours according to His riches in glory in Christ Jesus. And of the Focus family, believe that God is not unjust. May He never forget your work and the love you've shown Him as you've helped these people and continue to help them. Even as I purpose to join the corporate world, I have a burden of supporting God's work while being the salt and the light of the world. Amen.